Yeah, that body's a blessing, girl. I ain't trying to pressure her. She messed with the temperature. Hello guys, welcome again. So here is I already say earlier, if you already look at my previous video, that when you come to an SSL certificate, okay, some of the company can offer you a free SSL certificate, including Blue Hosting, which is also give you a free SSL certificate, which is amazing. Okay, what does it mean? Okay, I already say earlier before that after install either your WordPress site, okay, you already install your WordPress platform for you to start in editing. This is just a brand new, okay, WordPress site. Okay, I don't even customize anything rather than just in site. Okay, what the site name, okay, but this I don't even customize it, but this is totally new. Okay, you can see here, this is not even secure. That is why we say SSL certificate is one of the important thing in your website. You need also to have a secure, otherwise when people visit this room using either Chrome, okay, browser, then it's going to look like this, not secure. But if you look at the other sites, okay, maybe this one, you can see here there's a connection is secure. So here when they put the information, they know that they trust these sites, which is good. Even they can buy from that site if you are in e-commerce or whatever type of business you are in, so they know that the information are total secure, so they browse normally as it is. But when they find something like this, this is something which is ugly. Okay, so you need to change in your website to go into more a secure mode. Okay, we love secure mode. So guys, as you can see, previous I already installed this, okay, WordPress. So after you log in, you can log in into a WordPress through your domain name /wp-admin. Okay, that's how you're going to log in. Okay, as you can say, if you're going to buy, okay, other type of hosting, okay, also domain register, they also offer to install a free SSL certificate. Okay, Blue Hosting is one of the hosting company which can also provide you a free SSL certificate. Also, when you go to Nemsilo, okay, Nemsilo, you're going to buy, that is a domain register which is very cheap, by the way, link in the description, shameless plug. And you need to go and buy SSL certificate so that your site look more secure. And another one is, I can say, Hostgator. Okay, Hostgator, this is a hosting company also, which is also you need to buy, as you can see, SSL certificate plan. Okay, purchase here. I'm going to show for this domain name, okay, nelsonmime.com. You can see here the plan in as low as 35, okay, build 39 for 1 year. Okay, so every year they're going to charge you this for just in for give you a SSL certificate, okay, for it to be more secure, not look like this ugly stuff here. Okay, not secure, which is pretty bad. If you click this, you can see your connection to the site not secure, not enter any sensitive information. You should not enter any sensitive information on this site. So a lot of people lose trust in on this type of site when they visit it through Chrome browser, okay, and the other type of browser there. So here, by the way, I'm going to show you on how you're going to get a free SSL certificate, guys. How cool is this? I just decided to give you another tutorial because I think a lot of hosting, they don't offer you this, but I'm just going to give you, rather than you go to pay for this every year. Why don't you leave a like below, okay? How amazing. Why don't you leave a comment below? Because I'm going to show you, you're going to save this for life, okay? And by the way, every year it's going to renew itself, okay? By the way, let's go and dive into let me leave this. They're just going to give HTTPS, okay, which of course that is SSL certificate, okay? But I'm going to show you, look at this, okay, let me refresh this so that you can say that we're going to start it from the top, from the bottom, then let's go to the top, okay? Then I'm going to show you after how it's local when it's more secure. You can see totally two things which are different. So one of the thing, guys, you need to open a cloud fair account. Okay, we're going to start from there. Okay, you need to have some of the things here. Okay, one of them, you need to have an MCL of the place which you buy, either your domain name and also your domain register. You need to have it on place, and also you need to open a Cloudflare account, okay, which can help you to redirecting those name server into Cloudflare, which Cloudflare going to help you to get in a more secure sites. Okay, very easy, very simple. Okay, you need also to, in after everything else, after set up your Cloudflare, after set up the name server in Cloudflare, and I'm going to show you all the way, so nothing to worry here. So what you need, just go to Cloudflare. As you can see here, just you can Google it, Cloudflare, is very simple. Then here you can just go to cloudflare.com, okay, and then you need to go and log in. Okay, if you don't have account with them, then it's fine, you can just register it, very easy. Okay, that's how simple this is. Okay, then you can just go to sign up here if you are new, but if you are already have an account with them, you can just click login here. Let me show you how sign up, because I have account with them, then it's just I can go and login. Okay, so I just click sign up there. It's very, very simple step, guys, very, very simple. Okay, they just log me in directly. Okay, they just log me in directly because I have account with them. Okay, but if I don't have, they, you're going to sign up, just put your name, I think email, I don't know, name, email, and your password, then you are getting access right into it. Okay, so after that, here you're going to click either add site. You need to add the new site which you just create. Okay, if it's an old site, then make sure that you have a backup in place. If something going wrong, you need to also rectify the into an earlier as possible. So you need to rectify it. So because my site is totally new, I don't even want to back it up. Okay, my site is totally new, nothing here, as you can see, hello world, I don't even put in anything. Okay, so I need to just go and add it, then let me go and copy, this is the site, then you just copy this site, then let's go back here and add it. Okay, just like that. As you can see, we couldn't find the matching sites. Okay, let me remove this. Okay, let me add it through this. Okay, just I just click there, you can see. Okay, then just put it there, then just remove all of this which are not needed. As you can see, an example here.com, then just click add site. Sorry, there is maybe I have a lot of sites, then I need to add it to look at all of the sites. Okay, that's the place for me to search those which are already adding Cloudflare. Leave that it is. Then after that, using this free plugin, okay, so this free subscription, certificate for individuals building blah 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 and other stuff. Okay, global content delivery network. Then so select this free plan, then confirm. Okay, we are scanning your site for DNS records to import automatically into your Cloudflare configuration. So here you need also to find in the existing DNS record, which you can either find in your website, okay, into your website register, okay, domain register. Okay, so let's see and wait. Okay, as you can see here, these are some of the record. Adding more DNS record for Nelson Mime, prompt traffic, verify that it's below a configure correctly. This record take effect in config after you update one server. Okay, so this is my DNS. Okay, so I can even click continue, so nothing to worry. Okay, these are just some updating behind the scene. So here you need to replace your old, okay, your old name server into with new Cloudflare name server. So you need to point your domain name into this server for Cloudflare server, so that it can help you. By the way, also Cloudflare can help you to speed up your website. That is another thing which is also good. So what you need to do, they already show you login to your registered account. If you don't know your registered account, I think you know where you buy your domain name. Okay, if it is from your hosting, then you just go and get in those you can change in those register account, okay, name server, then into, as you can see here, this is my remove this server, so I need to go and remove this server, then I'm going to replace with this. So login to your domain registry. Mine is named Silo, so just like this, as you can see here, okay, this is just in one, all of this they just pointing into my hosting, so I need to replace it in with the Cloudflare. Okay, Cloudflare, then just select this. Okay, then you can see this been highlighted, then just click change name server. Okay, so I need to change in those two server which are for my hosting into a new Cloudflare server. Okay, then I just go and check it out from Cloudflare, then just copy this. Okay, let me copy this, that is one. Okay, they give you two, then just paste it here, then also go and take in another one. Okay, that is another one, then let's go and change it into this one, just like that. After that, I just go and click submit. Okay, that's how you're going to change in those name server from your domain register, just like that. As you can see here, processing name server update, so they need to update it. Okay, then after doing that, let me go and refresh this page from domain registry here. Okay, okay, let's go and check. I'm going to refresh this real quick here. I think it takes some time for it to load. Just like this. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. It's still processing, so we need to wait until it processing. Okay, I can continue with the Cloudflare here by clicking done check name server. Okay, just like this. Okay, quick starting guide: configure domain set to improve security, optimize performance, and get the most from your account. Okay, improve security, demise, and the other stuff. Okay, or I can finish later or other stuff. Okay, so that's what it's all about. Okay, I can tell here you can just go and recheck if it was successful RDD. Okay, here let me go and click recheck. Okay, you can see here is now acquired up to be rechecked. Please check back in a few hours. You also be notified by email once your site become active. Okay, so once everything is been done, the only thing, guys, in a few hours you need to it's almost the register can take up to 24 hours, okay, to update it. So once this is process complete, Cloudflare confirm your site activation via email. So you're going to receive an activation via email that your site already added to Cloudflare server successful. So you can go and continue. As you can see here, my register, okay, domain register is named Silo. Very quick, very easy. So it's going to check it out, and then if it's verify everything is fine, then you can continue with integrating it with the SSL certificate. Then after doing that, guys, let's go and dive in into it. Okay, I know it's going to take us some time, I don't know. Okay, I believe it's going to take out some time. I believe it's going to take about some time. Okay, right now it's just finished, guys. So ready update very quickly. Okay, nothing to worry. Okay, then here let's go and clear and refresh this. Okay, let me refresh this real quick and see if it's already propagate. Okay, just like this. Great news, Cloudflare is now protecting your site. Here are some common use the option to review, but as you can see guys, everything is fresh and good. Then what we need to do, we're going to our site. You can log in to your WordPress sites. Just go and type in either your WordPress site.com/wp-admin. Okay, then you can put your username and the password, which you also you should know about it. Then after that, you can see here everything is just in clean as clean. Okay, so go directly to plugin. We need to install two plugins, so just go plugins, then click add new plugin. We're going to find in a Cloudflare flexible, okay, plugin. Then just go to search, okay, search Cloudflare. You can just search that one, okay. Then you need to install or activate a Cloudflare Cloud Flexible SSL. Okay, this is for the purpose of make sure that we remove this into more secure. We don't need any type of not secure here. Okay, so you can see a lot of people already activate this one. So fix for Cloudflare Flexible SSL redirect loop for a WordPress site. So here just click install. Okay, and then let's click activate. Okay, just like that, very simple, already activated. Then let's go back into our let's go back into our Cloudflare account. Then let's go and click okay SSL/TLP. Okay, here we need to check in flexible encrypt traffic between the browser and Cloudflare. We need to go and click flexible. That's all is what is needed. Okay, just like that. Okay, the setting was last changed a few seconds. Okay, so here your SSL/TLS encryption mode is flexible. That's why we also install Cloudflare Flexible SSL. Then after doing that, guys, after doing that, everything right now is totally fine. Okay, make sure everything is fine, no worry. Okay, no worry. Then let's go back into our plugin again. We can install two type of plugin, Cloudflare Flexible SSL. You can even start it from just put it in flexible, and then let's come and install Cloudflare Flexible SSL. Then let's go and install real simple SSL. Add a new plugin. Sorry, searching in a plugin which already installed. Just click add a new plugin, then let's go and find a really simple SSL. Okay, just go here and find a real simple SSL. Okay, here it is, over 4+ million activated this type of plugin. Look like it's a plugin which is used by a lot of people. So click install now. Okay, 4+ million. Man, it's amazing. Then let's click activate. Just like that. We don't go too much, okay, because this is a new site. I don't care. Okay, it's a new site. I don't have in anything, but it happened the same thing because I also use this site. Okay, this site I already put it into secure, so it's already have a content. But make sure that you back up your site, guys. Make sure that you do that. I think I have a video, all the video on how to back up your site. Yeah, I have that one on how to do that. But after this, just click go ahead and activate SSL. Okay, so it's going to log me out, so I need to log in back in. I don't know even have those password anyway. As you can see guys, it's already changed. okay, pretty damn crazy. Then let's go back into my, this is all this I already showed you earlier. So let me go and refresh this, and I don't want to see this type of thing here. Okay, as you can see guys, it's full secured. Okay, how cool is that? Your connection is secure, your information blah 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 is going to be more secure. So every time when people visit these sites, it's mean that their webs are there, sure they can put either their credit card, so nothing for them to worry about. They can buy anything through my site without even worry about the security of their card or their name. Okay, that's how thing is. So guys, that is how you changing your site from non-secure, not being secure, into highly secured. Okay, that's cool, and that's all you, that is everything which you need to do guys. Very simple step, as I already show you. Okay, we already talk about it. First of all, you need to change your name server. Okay, you need to take it from Cloudflare, okay, into a domain register. You need to change it, okay, in that, so that they can point your website can be pointed to another server, which is Cloudflare. Another step is make sure that you make sure that you, after doing that, make sure that you also first of all, you need to have a Cloudflare. Okay let's start there. First of all, you need to have a Cloudflare account. Okay, open your Cloudflare, add your website. Okay, you can add your website. So when you add your website, then you need to change in the Cloudflare name server to your domain register. Then after change it, then you also need to set up your SSL/TLC. Okay, after a few minutes, everything is going to be flexible. Then you come to SSL/TLC, then select flexible. After selecting flexible, go to your WordPress site, add in a plugin which is Cloudflare, okay, flexible SSL. After adding that, then go and add another one which is Real Simple SSL. Then after that, activate everything, then voila, you are good to go. Your site is full secured and full operated. Okay, so that's all guys for this video. Thanks so much for taking your time. Okay, this is just in an update. Okay, I'm going to save you some few bucks. Okay, as you already know, I'm going to save you some few bucks. Remember, this is going to update yearly. Okay, I've been every site here for 5 years, I think. Yeah, 5 years, which I started and fully secured, then until now everything is full fine. So guys, thank you so much for taking your time. This is just a free training. I already saved you $35. Okay, so go and enjoy it with your loved one, or put it in some index fund. Okay, peace.